Elms Elementary School in Jackson Township are now back in the building. The students in this extended school year program were evacuated this morning after a practice grenade was found in a student's
backpack. Aaron, that was you.
The school's website says the backpack was left in the parking lot. Students were moved to the nearby Getz Middle School.
That was me.
Police investigated all of this. No one was hurt.